Hi, welcome back to Real Extreme Fishing. Today we're going to try a new spot. Actually, a spot where I was just driving down the highway. This is it here. We're going to see what we could do. Oh, I hope I didn't break my whopper plopper. No, thank you. Here's one, guys. Ah, I spit it. See what type of fish are in here. I see little bluegills. Got one. It's a bass. Shaking like a smallmouth. What the heck is this? He's digging. He's big. What in the world is this? Let's see what this is. Wow, look at that bass, baby. Wow, guys, look at that. Beautiful, beautiful fish in this little creek. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Off the whopper plopper. Let's let him go. See you, buddy. This little creek right here, guys. Right off the road. He had to be 3.5 pounds. Try to get another one. It's right off the road here. Not sure who fishes this. Came up and nailed it. That's why you never know. Never know what you're gonna catch. Doesn't look that deep here. That was awesome, guys. Absolutely awesome. Whole shoreline, dude. I don't know if you could even see it, but it's all rocks. The whole ledge of it is all rocks, so I don't know if he came out of there or what, but oh, I just got another bite there, guys. I was gonna say that spot looked juicy there. Well, that's gonna do it, guys. I'll definitely be coming back to this spot when I have more time. Thanks for watching.